George Washington, John Adams, Thomas Jefferson, James Madison, then James Monroe, John Quincy Adams, Andrew Jackson, Martin and Buren, and now we've gone this far, it's William H. Harrison, John Tyler, then Skyler, James K. Polk, then Zachary Packery Poop, Saints, Miller, Fillmore, and Franklin Pierce, James Buchanan, Abraham Lincoln, Andrew Johnson, Ulysses S. Grant, Rutherford, B. Hayes, James A. Garfield, and now it's time to change the tune. Chester A. Arthur, number 21. Grover Cleveland, Benjamin Harrison. Grover Cleveland, againy, and William McKinley, and Theodore Roosevelt was one. William H. Taft and Woodrow Wilson. Warren G. Harding must have weighed a ton. Then Calvin, keep your Coolidge, and Herbert Hoover Vacuum Cleaner. Franklin D. Roosevelt is one. Harry S. Truman, Dwight D. has his hair. John F. Kennedy and Lyndon B. Johnson. Then Richard and Nixon and Gerald R. Fixin and Jimmy Carter, Ronald Reagan. George H. Bush and William Clinton. Then George Bush, but this time it's his son. Then Barack Obama, and now we'll have our drama. But this is the end of our song.